today was a fairly challenging flight. We did our Peninsula 23 mission, we call it. It's challenging because we knew ahead of time the weather forecast was on the marginal side for many of the sites. It was marginal because we knew that the southern part of the survey line was pretty well covered in clouds. And we have very good forecast models to tell us that. And it's a mission we probably would not have flown earlier in the campaign. We would have waited for a more ideal day. But since we're running out of time to get this mission in, we thought we just might not get a better day than today, and we gave it a try. Well, we saw a number of glaciers, starting out with Victoria Glacier in the far north of the peninsula, Drygalski Glacier just next to it, and then the Crane Glacier, which is one of a lot of scientific interest these days, Flass Glacier, Lepard Glacier, and the Fleming Glacier, and a couple of other more minor glaciers on down the peninsula. A lot of those are fairly important glaciers because they used to flow into the old Larsen B ice shelf, which has disintegrated about 8 years ago. And so there's been a lot of scientific interest in the continuing evolution of those glaciers and how they responded to that event. We've got 1 week to go in this campaign, and we're hoping for some bang-up good weather to knock out a lot of flies in the last week.